Now hiring an Illinois-based food distribution company looking for new talent. Today, Dot Foods holding a job fair in Bloomington Normal for interested applicants.
The catch, leaving Bloomington and moving to Mount Sterling, Illinois. WMBD's Austin Schick shows us why Dot is going more than 100 miles away to look for workers and what this means for McLean County.
The Mount Sterling-based Dot Foods is looking for workers and will pay you a one-time incentive to come work at their plant. The Bloomington Normal Economic Development Council says employers coming to town looking for workers is becoming more common. Dot Foods in town Tuesday looking to convince people in Bloomington Normal to apply and relocate to Mount Sterling and work with them.
Economic development these days is turning into a war for talent. So this is not uncommon to see other communities and other businesses reaching out to try to lure people in.
The CEO of Bloomington Normal's EDC says it's a testament to the great workers in the area, but hopes they consider one of the many other options in the area.
It's really across the board by all industries. Rivian, Brandt's hiring, there's openings at Firestone, and even State Farm announced they needed another 1,500 workers nationwide, and a lot of those are going to be here. So, I mean, if you're based on any industry, we probably have an opening for you.
A representative for Dot Foods says it's part of a new relocation package, paying people to relocate.
We believe we have a lot to offer at Dot Foods. We have a great company that has 60 plus years in business as a family-owned business, a terrific culture and environment.
She says Bloomington was the first stop in Illinois and says Dot is looking for warehouse help and drivers.
We know that there are great employees in this area, and we were hopeful to be able to share some of the job opportunities that we have at Dot Foods.
Hoban also says nearly every place in the county is hiring, and companies have a 50-mile radius and nearly 750,000 people to attract to new jobs. In the Twin Cities Newsroom, I'm Austin Schick.